As Barron helped dad pardon WH Turkey, shocking details show his young life is in danger. Barron Trump is on hand yesterday to help his mom receive the beautiful White House Christmas tree, but little did the first family know, danger was lurking just around the corner. Now, shocking details are emerging of a sick plot to assassinate young Barron Trump just as he was helping his dad, President Donald Trump, pardon the White House turkey. Secret Service agents were spotted on high alert watching Barron, and you'll be shocked at who is trying to kill him. Yesterday afternoon, First Lady Melania Trump was accompanied by her 11-year-old son Barron to receive the official White House Christmas tree, but something was off. It was not yet widely reported in the press, but White House photographers noticed Secret Service agents on high alert, right before Melania and Barron stepped out onto the North Lawn. They took photos of the Secret Service, not knowing if it was significant or not. Now, we know not only was it significant, it was the life of President Trump's youngest son which is in danger, and what's worse, it is those sickos of the Islamic State, ISIS terrorists, who are gunning for Barron. The Washington Free Beacon broke the report right after the turkey pardon was over. Pro-ISIS internet channels are calling for the assassination of President Donald Trump's son, Barron, and have shared personal details of the child's life on its social media networks, including the address of his school, according to a media monitoring organization, reports the Washington Free Beacon. ISIS supporters, on a well-known Telegram channel, shared the name and address of Barron Trump's school and are calling for backers of the terrorist organization to assassinate him, according to the Middle East Media Research Institute, or MIMRI. The Free Beacon adds, the initial message, sent on November 21 by an ISIS supporter on Telegram, called for the assassination of Barron Trump, and shared the name of the school that Barron attended along with a Google map pinpointing its location, according to MIMRI, which shares images of these messages with reporters. There's no doubt there was chatter on the internet prior to ISIS official call to assassinate young Barron, who at 11 years old is already taller than his mom, who is 5 feet 11 inches. The Secret Service must have been alerted a few hours before ISIS posted the actual death threat online, either by chatter on the internet or possibly by undercover agents who are embedded within ISIS. Using the hashtag handle the son of the mule of America, the supporter, who uses the name Doc Al Munafakin, Arabic for striking the hypocrites, wrote, Barron Trump goes to this school in Washington, reports the Daily Mail. Watching the president, the first lady, and Barron at the turkey pardon, you would not know by their expressions that only hours before they learned of ISIS's sick plan. Here's the video below, in case you missed it. The turkey pardon was a fun event, not serious, but very traditional. However, I can't imagine as a mother, knowing sick deranged people want to kill my husband and son, and not having that profoundly affect me. It just confirms Trump's firm stance to wipe out ISIS and take down all Islamic terrorism everywhere. It also should give the liberal losers insight into why Trump calls for the Muslim travel ban. Yet you won't find this report on Barron getting adequate coverage on liberal mainstream media sites. Sure, they might write a few sentences, then bury the story, posting it nowhere anyone will see it. It makes a difference when you learn they are actively trying to assassinate an 11-year-old. It makes Islamic terrorism very real. We humbly pray that God will protect all the Trumps, and we thank the Lord we have both the President and the First Lady, who had no experience in politics but knew America was going down the wrong road. They have truly put everything they have on the line to make America great again.